Here's the one who will line up. They drop to the net. We'll find the number 47 of Zippity Zach Hawk on the point. Outside will be the 1C of J.R. Ziegler in it. Moving back to row number 2 finds Jamie and Jeff Caldwell in the 54J. Outside of row 2 will be the 67 of Curtis Brown. And the third and final row finds the 84 of Mr. Perfection, Josh Seipel out of Franklin. Racing Jason Joyner in that block 619. Six cars in this opening event, ladies and gentlemen, for the competitive pure stocks. As we get set to go, he pops, the red flag is out. And we get the contact, but everybody keeps going. And Jimmy is that block on the corner. He's in the middle. Up to second. Here comes Curtis Brown up the third. Grayson Jason Joyner has taken over that fourth spot in the 6-9-3 as they head on to play number 3. Off in the lead. Jamie Carroll continues to get second. Curtis Brown in third. Joyner runs fourth. Real close together as you can see. Caldwell trying to make a move on the inside of Cox. And Cox goes high out of turn number 2. And that's Caldwell. Caldwell making the move. On Hawk to take over the play 3. Caldwell on the inside. Hawk on the outside. Here comes Curtis Brown. Jason Joyner. What a tough break for Zippity Zach as he lost the handle. Yep, down in front, right behind him, Curtis Brown as they go into turn 2. Josh Seipel jumped in the third and got right to the floor. Caldwell trying to stay low. In turn 4 he comes, or out of turn 4 he comes. Curtis Brown in second. Seipel continues to run third. Zach Hawk is fourth. Works in the turn 3 and 4. Out of 4 he comes on the throttle. Behind him, Curtis Brown in that 67. Josh Seipel runs third. Caldwell once again. And then we're out of turn 4. The race lead down to the ticket. Lining up. And taking the jet will win it all in the number 54J.
Sportsman continues to run second. Gilmore is challenging in the center. Down the box straightaway. He will
take over that position. Ebron, the race leader, Jake Farringer, heads into turn number two. And Schwartz, will be on the pitch now to John McCormick. And Kilgore wins the handle in turn two. He will give up second position to McCormick. Not losing any momentum. Kilgore maintains third as they come off the turn four. Meanwhile, Super Ace Jake Farringer makes one on the Knox straightaway. Once again, through point turn three and four. Jake Farringer out of Copperton. Right there, second place, John McCormick. And Kilgore in third. Final time for Farringer on that fourth turn. Here he comes down to the checkers. And it will be Super Ace Jake Farringer winning it all. And even at number two for a competitive deer stop as John McCormick comes across the line second.